The last Woody Allen movie that I reviewed was Midnight in Paris, and I wore my Paris Hilton heels. Oh, you should see that. Those were beautiful shoes. And now Mr. Allen takes us to Rome with love. I have always wanted to go to Rome. I wonder if that's where they get the word romantic from. Anyways, this movie, Woody Allen is in it, and he's adorable. He's back to his old shtick that made him a household name. There's four stories. There's the Woody Allen story, there's the Alec Baldwin story, there's the Roberto Benigni story, and then there's a story with these Italian actors. I don't know who they are, and they, you know, they have subtitles. I'm not afraid of subtitles. The standout shoes, Penelope Cruz. She plays a cutie patootie prostitute, and she wears this really short red dress and these really high red heels. I am going to give this movie a 4, one for every story. And now, I know you think that I am going to be wearing some high red heels, but when in Rome, do as the Roman tourist. And you must wear some cute and sexy Italian-ish little wedge shoes to walk around, to see all the sights, and be comfortable, but stylish. Oh, aren't these just adorable? Which way to the Vatican?